paste. Need to overkill it. See? So the reason I took that off is because even though if I clean the surface and everything and I put new thermal paste on there, you might still get heating issues because the old thermal paste can actually make like a barrier, like right there. If I didn't take that off right there, you still might have heating issues because first the thermal paste was being used to cool it down. But now, since it's old and it's pretty much in the way, it creates a barrier. So that barrier of heat gets all caught up in that area. So it's best to take it off. It's a glue residue. Get out of there. I know I just said you don't have to go all crazy, and I'm totally going all crazy with making sure this is clean. So funny. I don't say what I preach. All right, the fun part. Well, everybody has their own method. Thank you. I don't see the harm in spreading it perfectly. I know that certain areas, like here, like maybe right here, will get more hotter than over here, but I understand it. I get it. But still, I don't know exactly where the heat spots are going to be on the CPU or the GPU. So. I mean, still, I'm going to do some more research, find out if this is really. Because I want to use the best method. I really do. Clean it up on the ends, just so I don't get a lot of spillage over. And that's pretty much it. I don't know what this is made out of though. It's not like regular tape or electric tape or it's like a special kind of tape. This back on, I don't put full force on one side, put a little bit of tension on the right, and then a little bit of tension on the left, so I know it's aligned right, and then I'll see just a little bit of tension right there. Tension right there. Now, full tension. Full tension. 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 All right, let's get the GPU. Hold the tension. Watching. Catch more of us on YouTube. TrailXFix.com/YouTube.